Ladies and gentlemen, America is the red country. Vietnam is the red country. Vietnam and America have a long history together. Now is the right time to build an even closer and stronger relationship. Vietnam is inviting more and more experts from America to share their knowledge. At the same time, America is welcoming more and more talented Vietnamese to study and work in America. Both countries can gain a great deal from each other. America and Vietnam should keep working together to build a peaceful and bright future. Thank you for watching. This is Tony Mike with Crazy English. See you next time.